So I don't, it's difficult. So my arm up, elbows up. Somebody's, oh, but don't, didn't touch, right? So up and straight armor. And all wrist lock. But sometimes his defense, right? This is defense. Press, right? So I give inside. And it's a forearm crusher.
Yeah. You do that BJJ or no?
No, it's
a straight arm, but his defense. So pull and give inside. And yeah.
Switch
wrist. And most important, my finger, this finger switch like this.
Mm-hmm.
You know? You know, okay, it's two things. One, straight arm bar, but he's flexed and a pull, deep inside, a form cushion, right? And one more thing, I catch Kimura, but no space here, no finish, right? No finish. So my body's a little bit back and straight.
Oh.
Make space.
Ah, yeah, yeah.
Okay? Because here, no space, so no finish, right? So my chest a little bit back, and straight leg, make space, and finish. Or, some guys too strong, right? So, catch like this, and over, over. So how many? Four, straight arm bar, and form pressure, and Kimura.
I'll let you go.
You know,